if Nancy Hanks came back as a ghost, seeking news of what she loved most, she'd ask first, "Where's my son? What's happened to Abe? What's he done? Poor little Abe, left all alone, except for Tom, who's a rolling stone. He was only 9 the year I died. I remember still how hard he cried, scraping along in a little shack with hardly a shirt to cover his back and a prairie wind to blow him down, or pinching time if he went to town. You wouldn't know about my son. Did he grow tall? Did he have fun? Did he learn to get to town? Do you know his name? Did